Eunice was given the task of dealing with complaints that mentioned prostitution. But at the time, prostitution cases weren't considered an organized crime problem.
Ms. Carter, she took on this case.